to a figure of about 7 to 9, somewhere around 7 to 9 kilograms per person. How we pay the bills is very simple, is that there is a bag at the end of the day of precious earth metals, your gold, your silvers, your palladiums that are involved with every single electronic item. So that will go to refinery, and from the refinery we then produce the revenues from the sale of that raw earth material.